There are three key pillars that you really need to learn how to do well. Number one, you need to get traffic. Without traffic, nothing happens. You know, so you need to get that attention. And there's a variety of ways to get traffic. And one of them is social media, whether it's someone discovering you on LinkedIn, then clicking through to discover your blog or your website. Then it could be that you also post it onto Facebook or other social media channels. So the social is a really important part, what I call top of the funnel brand awareness. Then you've got other channels such as search engines that actually deliver attention as well. Someone types in, for example, a LinkedIn marketing expert, and they actually get a list of who's LinkedIn marketing experts around the world. And so you might get discovered, or LinkedIn tactics, LinkedIn email generation, whatever. So essentially, Google and search optimization is a very important thing to consider, but it takes time to earn that authority, because to rank on the first page of Google is not an overnight success thing. It's based upon the quality of your content and Google's ranking of that content and your site. So social is great for that, getting that traffic. Search engines are also very important. In fact, search engines, some recent research shows that search engines deliver 300% more traffic on average to websites and blogs than social media does, despite the fact that social media is this exciting, shiny new toy that we've been playing with for a few years. And the last part is that you can generate traffic from your own email list, and that's important to have as well. So I sort of think, put across the concept that traffic comes from three key areas. You either pay for it, like a Facebook or a Google ad, or you earn it, such as earn authority on Google search and get ranked and appear on page one, or you earn get followers on social media that are following you, whether it's LinkedIn, Twitter, or Facebook, and they discover you through those channels. So you got paid and you've got earned. What you need to be doing, though, is you need to be taking that paid and earned traffic and turning it into what we call owned traffic, and that's your email list. And the money is indeed in the email list. Not many people buy off social, but they might discover you on social. So, getting people that are actually willing to hand over the email to you to maybe download a free ebook or watch some premium content is your final end game for traffic. So that's the first step, is actually getting that traffic. And you need to look at it, consider a multi-channel approach, because if you just rely on Facebook, for example, 2 years ago, Facebook changed its rules. It changed its algorithm. It said, okay, no longer are we actually going to put your posts into the people that all liked your page. We're actually going to change our algorithm on our platform. And in fact, you're going to have to, if you want some attention, you're going to have to pay to play. So that's the reality that's happening with social. It's going away from the free lunch that we all were enjoying for a long time, getting that attention from social, to paying for it. So that's really important to understand, that owning your traffic, in other words, being able to reach your audience when you want to, not based upon a platform's algorithm changes. And Google keeps changing its algorithms for its search results. And we all might have heard about, back in early this year in March, they talked about Mobilegeddon on Google. They're saying if you didn't have a site that was easily found and read on a mobile, that Google was going to slap you around. So the reality is that you need to get as much control of the online attention as you can, and that's your email list.